I get pissed off about shit. People piss me off, you know? And if I didn't have comedy, you know what I would need? The purge. That's what I would need. The purge. Oh, God, I wish that was real. The purge is like the best concept for a movie ever. So society can blow off steam, murder is legal for one night a year. Man, you walk out of that theater like, who would I kill? Like, I don't care who you are, you had a purge list in that movie. You were in there like, okay, that bitch is dead. Even the person you were with, you had a moment of like, Do you understand that we would interact with each other differently if the purge were real? Like, if you went to work and your boss was yelling at you, you would be like, you know the purge is coming, right? I mean, I'm not threatening you. You just acting real purgy right now. That's all I'm trying to say. I mean, I'm gonna do the reports, but let's tone it down a little bit. Let's tone it down. Every relationship, that it would always get to, oh, you gonna purge me, bitch? Like, we would interact with each other. You know, like, there would be jobs that would disappear. Professions, gone. Like, meter maid, gone. Who the fuck would do that job? Airport security, gone. Black women in customer service. Sorry, boo-boo. Sorry, boo-boo. Nobody's putting up with that bullshit anymore. I'm just trying to return something, and she back that, well, you need to have a receipt. You don't got a receipt? This motherfucker don't got a receipt. I can't see your tag. Oh, Tanisha, you know the purge is coming, right, Tanisha? And you should probably take this sweater back without the receipt. I'm just throwing that out at you. And it's just one night. It was just one night, 12 hours, not even a full day. And they even had an alarm. Like, in the purge, there was an alarm, like, purge over. Stop killing. I always thought, what if you're in mid-kill? What if you're just in mid, you motherfucker? And shit! Fuck! You know I'm just playing. Come here. You know I would never. Sit down, boo-boo, sit down. Let me go get that receipt out the car. I had a list of things I call my purgeable offenses. Things I would purge. I have a list. It's in my phone. I add to it all the time. Like pedestrians that are walking across the street with that we have the right-of-way attitude. You're supposed to walk across the street with an apologetic skip. You're supposed to hit the intersection like, oh, car, my bad, get out your bike. Oh, shit, you in a rush, my bad. Here's how people walk across the street. Purge, they gotta die, they gotta die. They gotta die right in the middle of the street. How about these companies and organizations that are asking you to fax them documents? It's 2016, who the fuck has a fax machine? I don't even have a home phone to hook a fax machine up to. You gotta go to Kinko's and send them a piece of paper that says purge on it. I How about this? I love going to restaurants. I eat out a lot. I love to eat out, and I love waiters and waitresses. I know it's a tough job. I know there's waiters and waitresses in here, and I love you, but I have a request at a restaurant. Write down my motherfucking order. This little up-close magic trick you like to do with your little memory game, I don't give a fuck. Keep that skill to yourself. Go juggle in the circus or some shit. I don't care. Write that. You're giving me anxiety. That's why I need you to write your shit down. Okay, my order is finicky. I'll go as far as to say is my order is a purgeable offense. I get that. But I need you to write it down, okay? Like, you know, this is me. This is my order. They come over. Okay, everybody's done? Okay, cool. Turkey burger. Wheat bun, lightly toasted. Let's get the mayo on the bottom bun. Pickles on the side, no tomatoes. Let's grill the onions. I haven't even got to the french fries and the salad. And don't get me started on the Arnold Palmer iced tea lemonade ratio. Here's why I need you to write down my order, because when you leave the table, this is me. She stopped at another table. How the fuck is she gonna remember our order? Is this bitch on break? Where's she going now? Now for 20 minutes, I'm ruining the whole table because this is me at the table. There is no fucking way. There's no way she's gonna remember this order. Here come the burger with tomatoes. Purge. That bitch has to die. She gotta die. How about this? Clubs, bars, restaurants, hotels, any place that uses cheap toilet paper. Hey, guess what? You're not saving money. I have to use 9 times the amount just to put a dent into this mess. You get some Charmin in here. I have a simple rule. If there's anything on my finger, purge. Yeah, that's dookie. We gotta burn this down. Who's in charge of purchasing that have to die?